Hi friends, good morning. Today I've got this laptop with low power problem. Let us see the problem. See, I have switched it on. This LED is on. I'm connecting this adapter to the laptop. After immediately connecting, it is keep on blinking. That means there is motherboard shorting in this. I'll explain you how to solve this problem. Let's see. So this is actually power jack. Adapter is connected here. This 19 volts goes to here. The input is going to the drain and output is coming from source. So this is actually n-channel FET. I have checked it. There is problem here. This PF is shorted, right? I'm removing this PF. See here. In the regular classes, I will tell you, I will explain you how to trace out this complete power section, all the sections with the schematics, without schematics and all, and I will explain all the problems. In basic electronics class, I'll explain you regarding components, electronic components, like how to check, how to identify and what are those functions exactly they done. I'll connect this laptop. This is actually damaged board. So I have removed the shorted PF and that problem has been solved. So like this.